A man pleaded guilty to hacking into UPMC's databases and stealing the personal information of more than 65,000 employees. Investigators say Justin Johnson of Detroit sold the information on the dark web so other people could use it to file false tax returns and commit identity theft and bank fraud. Johnson will spend a minimum of 2 years in prison.